Hello friends, welcome to Apurvai. I am Apurva and today I'll be unboxing the all new Samsung Galaxy S9. So this is a package that I got from Xfinity Mobile and it says it's all starts here and it is welcoming me, which is good. And upon opening the box, there is a very nice sky blue box inside it and it says this is your calling. As you can see, they have provided with a quick guide to setup. Based on your service provider, you will get different set of instructions. Mine is Xfinity Mobile, so I've got 3 steps to go to the URL, log into the account and look out for an email after activation. And I'll be taking out the sky blue color box. It has a lot of papers and instructions in it, which I'll read it afterwards. Currently, I'm interested in this bubble wrap. And there is one more box inside, which is from Samsung. On the back side of the box, there are a set of specifications of the Samsung Galaxy S9. At the front of the box, there is S9 written in blue color. And look, it has my name on it. Yay! So let's take off the stickers from the box. And I hope there are no more boxes inside because this is already on the third box. Oh look, one more box. It has Samsung written on it. The excitement is building up. When is the phone going to come out? And I guess this is it. Yep, I can see the phone. It has the Xfinity Mobile sticker on it. Ah, this was what I was waiting for. My favorite color, purple. It has all glass body and the camera and fingerprint sensor is aptly placed this time. And it's really thin and the purple color is just complementing it, adding to the beauty of the phone. So let's see what's in this box. I guess it's a set of instructions. Yep. Transfer what's important and terms and conditions, health and safety information, which we'll read it afterwards, obviously. So there are a lot of accessories with the phone. Here is a USB charger, USB wall charger, and this is a USB to USB-C connector. So it's really very helpful and you can always use it and charge your phone with this. Also, it can be used for data transfer. And also, it has a USB connector. So you can use that as well to connect devices to your phone or connect phone to other devices. Also, it comes with the AKG headphones and the good old 3.5mm jack. And I guess the headphones are pretty comfortable to use and they look comfortable. I need to check the sound quality yet, but I'm pretty sure they're up to the mark. And now my account is activated. I guess this is the time I turn on the phone. Oh, the screen is too bright for my camera settings, but the display is, I guess, very good. It's taking its time. And it also shows the Xfinity Mobile message. So Bixby is welcoming me and I'll be starting with the setup steps. You have to provide all the information that you need, so like your Gmail success. My phone is officially now connected and it's ready for everything. And because it has Xfinity, it immediately connected to the hotspot and I have to just agree to this terms and conditions. And it's checking for some updates and now the Google sign in screen is here. And my phone is up and running. You can see the Xfinity display. The screen is unending. And I have set up the intelligent scan, which combines the face and iris scan and unlocks the phone in less than a second. So let's dive into some cool features of the phone. The touch is really smooth. and it has Qualcomm 8-core processor, Adreno GPU, and the screen size is 5.78 inches with 4GB of RAM. Internal storage provided is 64GB, but the available storage is 47GB. It has Android 8 Oreo. So I'm clicking some cool pictures of this cute teddy, and the camera is dual aperture. This photo I'm clicking in full light. Now I'll reduce some light in the room, and still the camera adjusts itself, adjusts the aperture, and still you can manage to get good pics. It has really cool pro features, but it is going to take a lot of time to go into the details of all this. So for now, let me soak in the joy of this new phone. See you people next time with some more interesting videos. Till then, please subscribe to my channel, like, comment on this video, and share with your friends.